Thanks for checking in with Maine's total weather here on a Wednesday morning. A little bit of sunshine mixing with the clouds today. Temperatures between 30 and 35 degrees. Here's the view from above, and you can see the snow that fell last night during the evening hours now clearing the coastline. Next up is an approaching cold front. It's the leading edge of some much colder air. That'll come sweeping in here late tonight and during the day tomorrow. And as the front comes through, we may trigger more snow showers or squalls later on tonight, especially during the evening hours. So sunshine mixing with clouds. Here are those squalls and snow showers I talk about. 9 o'clock tonight, all that activity then clears the coast, sets us up for a good looking day tomorrow. There'll be a cold wind and much colder air as well, only in the lower 20s. We're in the 20s again on Friday, but generally it's a fair weather pattern taking us into the weekend.